bomb. That's right. I'm talking on fire. Give it up for Sanjaya.
Hey.
What up, baby?
What's up?
Your hair is looking fabulous, darling.
Thank you.
Okay,
it's
so
like bed hair.
We've been following you. We see you in the magazines, don't we, ladies? But what have you been up to since Idol that we don't know about?
I've been doing a lot of traveling. I just got back from Japan and then went to New York, and now I'm about to go to India.
What did you do in Japan?
I was meeting musicians and just kind of seeing Japan. It's beautiful there.
I just got back yesterday.
Yeah. You know.
Darn it, man. I want to go to Japan.
Sure you did, Kim.
Okay.
All right, so what are your thoughts about the two Davids?
It's kind of exciting to have David versus David. It's kind of cool.
Let's start with David Cook.
Okay.
All right. Break it down now.
Yeah. David Cook. What? I think that David Cook has, I think they both have a lot of potential. I think that it's down to the wire. It's all has to do with how they perform.
Do you think it's time maybe for a rocker to take it?
I think maybe, possibly. But at the same time, I have a little bit of kind of kinship with
the youngin.
Yeah, that's right, because I was a youngin. But
how old were you on the show?
I was 17.
Exactly what he's going through. And then not only is he doing the performances every day, but he's got the schoolwork too.
Yeah.
Right. And you had that as well.
I actually had gotten my GED, so I didn't have the...
That a boy.
Yeah.
Oh, you were way ahead of the game. So you were able, but you weren't really able to party when the kids went out. You still had to stay inside.
Yeah.
And you'd cry yourself to sleep, I heard. No, you didn't.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
No.
All right, let's talk hair, though.
Uh-oh.
Your hair now is the way that it is, but what about Jason Castro's? He's got the dreadlocks and...
It's always about hair with Jason Castro, you know? And
a big subject
on you was always hair. And me, it's always about the hair.
Oh, yeah. I like your hair, actually.
All real.
Thank you.
Good.
Actually, what do you mean, actually? First time for everything, or what?
You make the face like you don't like it, so I have to...
Oh, well, thank you.
I like it, too.
Right. I like it, too.
So what do you think about the dreads? Talk to us about his hair, since you're like a hair expert.
I like him. I was thinking of actually... trying it out.
Getting some Sanjaya with dreads.
I don't know about that. I don't know if I can pull it off, but I mean, he looks great.
Okay, let's talk about your sister. You know, everybody's very familiar with her. She was very supportive of you on the show. Are you guys now living together in Los Angeles?
We are actually kind of all around. Right now she's in Seattle. We've been spending a lot of time, like I said, traveling together. And right now we're trying to find a base, but... we're doing a lot of traveling, so we don't have a lot of time to do that.
Now, we just saw a package with all these, like, crazy judges and their comments. And how do you think their advice to you sort of, you know, how it came out in the end for you? What did you take away from what you heard, all the feedback?
I actually took a lot away from it. Everything they said when they were, like, criticizing me and saying something negative, it wasn't at all negative for me. I took it like, okay, these people are here. They're supposed to be judging me. They're supposed to be telling me what I'm doing wrong so that I can learn and do the right next time. So.
And turn it into a positive.
Exactly.
And that's what you did.
Exactly.
That's why you stayed on the show so long, right?
Yeah. That's right. That's right.
Okay, so let's talk about all the idols that are going on tour. For me, that was the best experience ever.
Definitely.
So, for me, too.
For you, too. Hey, Eden's crush with NSYNC. You know what it's like. Okay,
bye,
so
bye,
tell
bye.
Me what your experience was like on tour and what they should expect this year.
It was so much fun. It was like the best. It was like a birthday cake after a really cool birthday with
party.
A lot of
after a really cool birthday
with a lot of stress in the birthday, but then you get the really good cake, so it's like it's totally worth it.
Okay,
right?
That was a really strange analogy, but okay,
you.
I like it.
What advice would you give the top two? You know, I mean, like, they're super nervous right now.
Yeah.
They're practicing their moves, step, touch. You know, what advice would you give to them?
Just go out there and have fun. I mean, that's, when I'm watching a performance, I want to see someone have fun, because that's what I do.
Okay, everybody fell in love with you on your season. What is it like when you, like, go to the grocery store? Do you get this reaction? Can you go places? Do you have do you go incognito? What is the plan?
Incognito doesn't really work for me because I guess I have.
Because you look exactly like Sanjaya.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly. So I try to like tie my hair up and put a hat and glasses and everything, but I think people recognize my teeth or something.
You do have good teeth. Very memorable teeth.
Thank you. Very nice smile.
But you get the crazy fan reaction?
Yeah, not quite like that when I go into the grocery store, but every once in a while people come up to me. But it's nice. It's cool to be able to interact with them and actually see them face to face.
Do you have a craziest fan story? I know you gotta have one. You're Sanjaya.
I have a craziest
one that's PG.
Of course. Nothing that's not PG happens to me. So actually, the craziest story I have is not. It's a kind of like a fan, but it was technically a paparazzi.
Oh, yeah, they don't count.
Okay.
Well,
yeah, no, they don't. You can tell us after the break.
All right, Kim. During the commercial. All right, guys, cool. Coming up next, the Battle of the Davids is getting closer. Who's going to win? Will it be David Cook, the man from the...
Everyone in America gets ready for the David versus David showdown tonight.
Yes, that's right, and we are talking with the one and only Sanjaya Malakoff. Okay, you got to tell me, how does it feel to be back at the high school reunion? It's a little strange,
it's
right?
It's a little strange.
And for finale week again.
Yeah, it's cool because it's like I'm able to come here and kind of see it as kind of a graduated high school student.
Exactly.
And I don't have to worry about like being cut or anything.
Right.
I'm just watching other people stress out, which is...
All you have to do is look good.
Exactly.
Yeah,
that's
no judgment.
And that ain't hard, right?
You just have to have some
right,
problems.
Exactly.
Right. Now, how do you think these two will handle the pressure tonight? Because it is on. I mean, this is probably going to be one of the closest votes in Idol history.
Definitely. I think they've done well so far. I think that they've kind of prepared themselves, it seems. So hopefully they'll get it. I don't know. I've never been in the top two situations, so I don't.
Let's talk about the fact that they have three songs to do tonight, and David Archuleta is going to be performing three songs, 17 years old, in front of a gazillion people. I mean, what do you think's going through his head at this point?
I only know what would be going through my head, which is, please don't let me forget these words. Please don't let me forget these words.
Exactly. The words. The words have really been an issue this year, haven't they?
Yeah, they have.
A lot of people have struggled with the words this year. Why do you think that is?
I think just American Idol's getting even bigger every year, so it's more and more stress, more and more people saying, oh, you're so great.
Right.
That's just, it's distraction.
And you're up there you're up there singing, and people are like, I love you.
Exactly. And there's more and more responsibility. You know, back when we did it, we didn't have to do nearly as much stuff. And we did a lot, but we didn't have to do nearly as much stuff as you guys do now. So what do you think we can expect to see from Mr. Archuleta tonight?
I think that he's been relatively consistent, so I think consistency, I think that... I'm excited to see it.
I really think the halo will actually appear tonight over David Archuleta's head. I really do.
We'll finally see it. Yeah, definitely. Now, what do you think about David Archuleta's style? What do you think about that?
I think that he's, I mean, as a 17...
Young.
Yeah, young. As a 17-year-old, you're still kind of finding yourself, but I think that he's got a pretty solid style.
He's finding himself.
Yeah.
It's like, it's modern, but it's still really classy.
Yeah. Conservative, if you will.
Conservative, yes. Exactly. Yes. Exactly. Yes. Conservative rocker. Yes. Well, speaking of a not conservative rocker, let's talk about David Cook.
All right. Yeah. Fans of David Cook
the
in
ladies
the house.
Are tripping.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, he obviously is older. He obviously has more experience. I think that, like I said before, it really has to do with consistency and how he performs, how
and
they both perform.
And both of them have been so consistent. Oh, yeah. And now let's talk about the instruments this year. Not only have they put instruments in the episodes that we've seen so far, but I know for a fact that not only tonight, but in the finale, they're going to be playing a lot of instruments. So how could that add on to the step together step and remembering the words and looking good and playing an instrument? I mean, that's crazy talk.
Yeah, I'm a little jealous that we weren't able to play instruments. But
what would you have played? The ukulele?
Yeah, more than likely. Yes. And the spoons.
And the spoons.
Yeah, at the same time.
The spoons are hot. Yeah.
The pan flute, probably.
Oh, yeah.
That's my favorite.
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks, bro.
Yes, thank you so much. Now, Sanjaya, great to have you here. Thank you
so much.
Give
it
for Sanjaya.
Thank you.
All right, coming up, who can forget the night when the luck of the audience shred out? Yes, we'll have Rosie's post-vote-off interview with Carly Smithson when we return. Plus, the battle of the Davids continues. Will it be Utah's own David Archuleta? The clock is tick, 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 ticking. We'll be back with more Idol Tonight Countdown to the winner when we return.